Everyone knows high New York taxes cost us jobs, but not Kathy Hochul. In 13 years on the Hamburg Town Board, Hochul voted to raise property taxes not once, not twice, but 11 times, hiking taxes by 45%. We struggle, while Hochul voted to take more of our money. And what's her plan if she gets to Congress? Raise taxes even higher. We need jobs, not Kathy Hochul's higher taxes. American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.